So, this game. Black play Komoku, white Oshi, Komoku, okay. Approach. Right here. Avoid. If white play there, black is probably playing here or here. Okay. No chance for white to think about this one because ladder is not good because of Q3. So this is pretty much normal. And here there is also the choice. Here, this is the game of a move, but there is the choice of playing here also. And this way, maybe black is going to jump here. And probably it's not the direction with the stone on the top right at P17. Probably not the direction of play for white. White can think about playing some shoulder it like this and maybe approach here. I don't know. Maybe approach here directly or shoulder it here. I don't know, but it seems it's not the direction of play for white. In the game, attach here, black is. The classic black play this one is avoiding a good direction of play for white. If white follows the standard way, it's an A here. White answers here, black push, white here. And black can think about Tenuki here. So maybe plays the top side, but local continuation is to play here and white here. And this way, it seems okay with P17. White is efficient. And probably next move for black is to play the Kosumi, because invade the top immediately is maybe too early, and white can win first with this or maybe Tenuki. I said maybe Tenuki because I think playing the left side, maybe it's important, or just approach here. Also, it's maybe this approach is more important. Probably the game is playable with this because, you know, black can play something like this on. Right side is nice, top left corner is nice also. Even if white plays around here, there is a good shoulder hit in this position. Yes, in here, the next move is. This is open, you should just. Okay. You know, maybe play like this. But this is good influence for black, and you know, black can build something nice. So it seems playable for black also. But he doesn't want to follow white's plan. So he plays like this, and finally an E here. Shoulder it. And white play this one to secure base. But probably it's easy way for black. Excuse me a second. Okay. Black plays is light here. White has to take and black can just play. White base seems very safe, but there is no potential for white. Anytime white plays an attack, black is going to counter and white should take and takes Gote again. Black can just play a big move somewhere else. White plays there, okay. And this black treats to cut white, so white has to answer. And white is left with no base. So maybe it seems to be a mistake for white. Maybe before playing here, white should have at least ask the question here, maybe. You know, here, push. Ask for this, maybe. Or maybe just directly ask this. Just play there. And maybe, you know, if black connects, white just connect. And there is a base. But he's concerned with his base on the top left. But here, when black play this one, it seems to be sente. Maybe white should have played. Okay, he has time. But when black play this one, no, white should do something. This is reasonable. Black here and white here. And now this time, of course, it's black turn to play, so black is probably happy to do something on bottom right. But it seems more okay. Because this is very painful for white. His group is very heavy now, with black here. And black is very light around, also. So for me it seems painful for white. Black plays there and white here. And white is still overplaying because this move is still nice for black. Okay, and finally white fixes position, but he has to give black some strength and center for not a lot of territory and make this move, this last move, create connection on one eye. It looks slow a little. And the position on the bottom right, not fixed. Black here is very large. Okay. So about territory here. About territory, black is far ahead. Yes. For me, it seems the game is promising for black. But we never know. White here. And it again, it seems a little bit greedy. Probably is looking for the black play like this. But the idea is there is a cut here, and when white plays there, if black do this, he has to fix his problem, and white can cut. And this way, white can cut also. So he's looking for the cut here, doing something. But maybe it's not good style, because the white stone here is already shouldered it. So white is already weakened here. And it's pretty sure white. You see, black. You see, black defend the cut. Now, if white cut here, there is no problem to play this one, because white here made this one, and no problem for black. So white plays there, black here. White here, but black is going to disconnect, okay? And he's not finishing to... Oh, yes, because black can play there to finish this connection. But actually, when he plays this one, if white tries here, white can connect, but black can take back some territory into the corner. So this exchange is not great for white, and probably white is going to be first here and black here. So there is no really connection, not profitable connection. So black here and white here. There is edging to the corner. If white didn't defend, black can play there, and there is some troubles. So white here, black block, and take center again. This one is not only to remove AG of two white stones, but prevent some invasion here. Black is stronger for fighting invasion here. White use the weakness, okay. This is expected as black tenuki. But black is going to take profit into the center now. Okay. Three white stones are dead because if white connects, black captures. Same here. So this again seems good result for black. White reduces little the center, but still no potential. And black keeps his territory. And black, you know, get here, this move. This move was large for the center, and in first place, this move was big also. So it seems white fight here was not very successful. White plays there, but this one is still the slacks move. White shouldn't play this move. Let black just defend his position. Because black is giving the stone and make white take too much time for capturing. White White is over concentrated. Here, okay. So black perfectly captured the cutting stone. And it seems here black just find a safe way to play. On this one, no, there is a placement here. White cannot connect here because this one probably kills black, kills white. So white is forced to play there and black can play here for a good endgame. Oh, and he's not. Oh, because he wants to be sente. If white plays there, black can just tenuki. If white plays this one, black captures and white has to play here. So he plays this one because he wants to take sente. If black plays this one, white connect and black has to play here. And white is sente. So like this for sente, okay? Because this one is big. And some territory on center. And still there is a, you know, if black play around here, white stones has to tries to connect. So probably there is some forcing move still for black. Oh, and when white play here, black just push here, white captures on black here. And he let white cut him. Strange. Okay, but probably, let's see. Black here, white can play there. And probably it's enlargement. Okay. When black play here, is expecting white answers here, maybe, or maybe not. Actually, if black play there, it's sente, and probably black can play here in sente again. If white play around here, or maybe just here, because white has to connect. You know, so maybe it's the idea. White here, this is very deep. But black just play monkey jump here, okay. Okay, game jump, sorry. So they play some endgame moves. But still, about the move, when white push. Still, when white play here. I feel, for me it feels strange to, for black to play this one. If this one is really bigger, it's very impressive from black. If this one is really better than just connect here. Can white, when white maybe can use this? Oh, and maybe there is this one. Oh, I see. Because if black here, can white do something? you know, like play this one, black can play here, but white captures, black here. But after white push, Natalize, no, maybe not like this. But with this Atari, this captures, black cannot play like this because it's snapback. Black is forced to play there. And white connects and there is a G of cut. Probably. Not really. At least white rescues something. Or maybe this way. Is this way working? Here. Black has to do something, and here probably black has to come back. And here there is if black cannot play this one because there is weakness. So black has to do something to solve the shape. Maybe around here. And white managed to save some things. So it seems nice. And still probably with Atari here, Atari here. Oh yes. There is some troubles here. You know, here. And probably white here is kind of sente. Black cannot really play there. Oh, he can. Oh, he can play this one. Oh, but not really. Okay, so just white save stones, but it's maybe actually good enough. Because you know in the game, with this black secure the capture of two stones plus all anti-territory around. So actually it's worth maybe 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Maybe it's about 12. And black around here. He is losing a lot, but maybe not as much as 12. So it seems at least, at least 12. Oh no, also he saved his stones. So it's more maybe like 15. Because it also reduces white territory. So yes, probably this one is around 15. So it's the Atari, the pushing here and continue here. Probably it's around 15. And the game just finished. While reviewing. So we see this move. Okay. Here. Black play this one. Very large move. Okay. Jump again. Here. Okay. Black play this one. on black here. And here, oh, maybe. Oh, sorry. Here, here, this is the end of the game. Black win by resign, and if I connect here, black can push here, threats to capture white stones. And here it seems for black can maybe it tries to, you know, remove liberties around here. Okay, maybe play here. It seems there is no, I was looking for disconnection, but it seems there is no disconnection. I mean, tries for black to connect around here, and, but white can just connect here. So there is nothing, but this is some territory for black. And white resigns.